Each of the following equations are incorrect. Find the mistake, fix it, and then justify it. Bam. Square root of negative 64 equals negative 8. Then negative 8 times negative 8 should equal negative 64.
No.
No, it does not. So, if we looked at this right here, this one right here has no solutions.
Yeah.
I got all the no solutions.